All right, so a question to Bill. What are your thoughts on DPI, DeFi Pulse Index? Do you think it will attract current and future investors to buy it as the idea of an index is popular in traditional finance? DK. All right.
Okay, so the answer is anytime you get an index that makes it easier for people to trade a theme without having to be a stock picker, I think people are going to like it, right? With DeFi Pulse, okay? So, you know, as you can see with this, this is a 4-hour chart of DeFi Pulse versus wrapped ETH from Uniswap, right? Now, again, this goes back to my joke about the natural rhythm, right? Okay. Okay, there's a 5-wave move and then it goes straight down and everybody goes, oh my God. But again, it's a 4-hour chart here on November 22nd. And look, DeFi Pulse is holding the 50% retracement line. Now, again, that's probably because ETH smoked higher. Okay. So there's probably a little bit of a twist with this particular DeFi index. Okay. But don't count these small coins out, right? It's like it's in equities, we would call it sector rotation, right? In other words, first Bitcoin goes up, then Ethereum goes up, then small alts go up, right? And whatever's getting wrecked, unless it's low quality, if it's getting hit, buy it, right? If you've bought it and it's gone up and it dips, you've earned the right to take risk, okay? So if you want to get involved in DeFi, you know, you can get involved in DeFi tokens down here. Now, would I trade a pair against Ethereum? I wouldn't bet against anything that has an Ethereum pair, right? If you're going to buy something that has a BTC pair, right? Bitcoin can go up 25 or 30%, but your altcoin can 4X. You know, you want to be long the right altcoin, but, you know, Ethereum can also 4X.
Yes. So great point there, Bill. I'll add to that, right? Since here at Token Metrics, we strongly believe in indices. That's why we also have our AI indices as well. And speaking of that, we'll be launching the new quant indices that are specific to exchanges. This is something our customers have been asking for, and this will be a game changer as well, because now we can create indices, for example, we can create a quant grade just for Binance coins, just for Uniswap coin, just for Coinbase coins. So people don't have to scour and go through multiple exchanges to buy the index. They can just buy everything on that exchange. So we're trying to make this as easy for you as possible. So if you haven't yet already, be sure to go to tokenmetrics.com and subscribe this Black Friday, because we'll be doing a Black Friday promotion, which is probably now a good time for us to bring that up, actually.